Oi oi Savloy, it's your boy Campbell here, and this is another Chinese New Year TPT requested by Powerpoint 97. Here we have Quickie and the Cadbury Caramel Bunny, disguised as a tall Chinese warrior, and he is holding an injato, which is a different sword compared to the katana. If y'all like this sexy looking disguise, give this video a like, leave a comment, and subscribe. We'll run out